Hi, Jonathan Chase. As part of my video series, I'm going to stop doing the semi-controversial stuff now and talking about that. I'm going to help you by giving you a couple of tips. I'm going to turn you into a better hypnotist, if that's at all possible. Now, to do this, I need one of these, and I'm going to go over here a little bit, and we're going to telephoto in. So that you can see, and just do this. Can we just move that out a little bit? That's great. Okay, you can see we're really professional here. Good plan. I'm going to talk about hypnosis and hypnotists. What most hypnotists do is they spend a lot of time trying to find a way around the conscious mind, around that reasoning factor, and get through that reasoning mind. So if you imagine the mind is seen like this, inside we have the subconscious, and on the outside we've got this hard conscious shell. Now, the job of the hypnotist, that's a little bit, could you just lift the camera up just a little tiny bit, that's fine. The job of the hypnotist here is to find a way somewhere through this. And they struggle finding ways through it. And eventually they might just manage to find a back door and be able to get into the subconscious. Now, that's not how I work at all, and it's not how I teach my students to work either. What I teach them to do is to get that person into an emotional state, to access their emotions, preferably to feel good. A gag's great, a joke, even a magic trick, something to get them emotional, to get that 9-year-old child to come outside instead of being inside. So then you create a situation where you're actually putting the conscious, the hard, logical conscious mind inside the subconscious. Now, that's what happens when we get emotional. That's what happens when we get angry. That's what happens when we get in love. That's what happens when we're laughing our heads off at a theatre and all logic goes out of the window and we can really get lost in something. That's what happens. And when we do that, then, as the hypnotist, and I don't hold these things very well. As a hypnotist, we don't have to find any way at all. In fact, from our subconscious, all we've got to do is talk directly. That's how a hypnotist works, as opposed to somebody who's working hard, they work smart. So, that's it. Hope you enjoyed that tip. I've done a series of 20 videos. Some of them have been causing a bit of a stir. It's frequently asked questions about hypnosis. There's around 20 of them. You can get them from learn-hypnosis.com. That's learn-hypnosis.com. Come along, trust me with your email address, and I'll send you these free and instantly. And we'll send you them in bite-sized bits so that it can get into your mind. Please make a comment. Leave a comment. If you're looking at this on a site where there's a comment box, just leave me a comment, and if at all, I'll get back to you. And come and see me at learn-hypnosis.com. That's learn-hypnosis.com.